the hell is this? Oh, stop. Oh, hey, what up? Crazy ghost? Oh, damn, that's crazy. How you do that? Hold up. Hold on, the closer I get. Oh, damn. All right. The closer I get, the more visible, and I come back, and then you're gone. Damn. That's crazy. Man, can you shut that? All right, you gonna go? Oh, damn, titties all over the place. That's crazy.
Hey, 18 gang.
Just really quick.
Yo, where's all those teenagers? Show me those teenagers.
Yeah.
Is there anybody here?
Your voice compared to mine, man.
I'm over 20.
You're 18, right?
You're over 20. Okay. No. Anybody over 30?
I mean, I might be. Depends on the situation. Okay. What's going on?
Oh, man.
Oh, well, thank you. I love my voice too.
That's awesome. That's beautiful.
Well, thank you. I appreciate that.
You're beautiful. Yeah, you're beautiful too. Have you thought about a career in radio?
A career in radio? I mean, I thought maybe, you know, my voice out there or something.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, or like a voice actor.
Damn.
You got it.
Thank you. I never thought about that. That's all right. I like that.
Yeah. It's stunning. I mean, just stunning.
Yeah, y'all hear that? Y'all hear that? Serious. Y'all dudes hear that? I got the voice. What's up? What's up? Kevin Spacey.
Okay.
Oh, wow. Hey.
What your arms doing, man? I've
been losing weight. That's the thing.
Where is she?
Your arms is doing the thing.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there she is. Good.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, I
got you.
Yeah, spin in a circle, though. You gotta spin it up.
Do me a favor. Sure. Do me a favor. Anything. But I just want you to find something, like a short paragraph. Would you read it to me? Seriously.
I mean, I guess so.
I know it's a lot of pressure. Pussy. It's a lot of pressure.
What do I read?
It could be a poem or some shit. Instead of a book or something.
Yeah. Anything.
Let me see. Hold on.
I feel like if you're going to read something behind a cereal box, you got to sound clever too.
Added pressure. Alright, let's see here.
No. Okay.
What's this? I just picked up something here. Alright, so this is from America's Tire, okay? They do tires apparently. Alright, so let's see. The TPMS warning indicator on your dash lights when a 25% drop in air pressure has occurred in one or more of your tires. It's your early warning alert that your tires need service immediately. Go to our nearest store for service right away. If you are on a trip, locate a tire service provider and get your tires checked immediately. And that's pretty much it.
That's some fucking commercials.
I promise you. I'm not just bullshitting you here. But you need to make a tape and send it off to Pixar. If you did me, they will use you. They will use you. I promise.
Okay, yeah. I'll let them know.
I'll let them know who I say.
Stumpflower. I'll just send them this picture. I'll be like, yeah, this is what happens when I talk. I get flocked up by all these ladies and that.
Everyone, let's get to autistic levels like never before.
No, I fucking get
up. Everyone scream.
That's safe,
see this guy.
What
this guy
is going on here?
All right, so who's running things? Can you smash that hammer or something? Tell him shut the fuck up. You look like ass.
Finding someone to call me elbow.
Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da